Today, we will discuss the fundamentals of tribology, the science of bearing, with the help of this high-tech lab apparatus. Now, what's making this gallop like this? I don't know, but this screwdriver isn't going to be going inside of this unit there to find out if it's alive, but the bearings are holding up fine. And this is what we're discussing, and let it be best. Yeah.